What's up, guys? Just a little quick fun video. Looks like this card is ending today on eBay with a little less than 7 hours left. I think the buy now is like 32k, but I actually went to almost 19k, so that's not bad. But I wonder how much higher it will go, just because I'm sure there are a couple of people waiting to bid at the end. But yeah, just this is probably the best card from Panini since they started doing basketball. So yeah, since there's no Michael Jordan logo, man, this is by far probably the best one. It is a 1/1 true logo Mayato. If you guys are not don't know, there's a couple variations of logo mans, and this is the one that is on card with a great design. Just beautiful card. Definitely worth the value. Yeah, probably the best card out there right now from Panini, and also for Blake Griffin, who is going to be Rookie of the Year. So definitely interesting to see how much it will end at. And I'm going out of town, actually, but I have all the mystery pack packed, and they will be going out today too. And so I just decided to make a video since I won't be here when the auction ends. It'll be interesting to check back later to see how high this card did end. And yeah, that's it. Good luck to those of you guys that are interested in buying. Yeah, that's pretty much a card right there. But I mean, it is a logo man, and it is on card auto. And I mean, yeah, so that's it. Good luck if you are bidding. And for those of you guys that, like me, who don't have the coin, we could at least watch and see how high it will go.